The Rail Accident Investigation Branch investigated a pedestrian fatality on a footpath crossing on the Edinburgh Trams network. The investigation found that although the tram sounded repeated warnings, these warnings weren't loud enough for the pedestrian to act upon them until it was too late. We've made recommendations to prevent similar accidents. These include recommendations to Edinburgh Trams to improve its warning horns and also to improve level crossings on pedestrian off-street sections.